There's no count outs. The only way to win is to pin or submit one of the other two competitors in this match.
Flat line. Oh, man, face first. Brutal knee to the side of the face. Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's one step ahead there. Placed in the corner.
Oh, and a kick.
Hooked up and boom, backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Goes without saying, but a leg injury will hamper your ability to do just about anything.
Bruising attack to the stomach. Oh, man.
To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you could play your opponents against each other, then you could sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Both wrists captured and
boom! Good night, what a knee!
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Every strike more devastating than the last.
Wow, what a kick.
And a kick to the back.
Right in the solar plexus.
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one. See ya. Uh-oh. Harlem sidekick. Quickly to cover. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Not even a near fall there.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you're in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Using the ropes.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
He thinks he has it.
Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Knees.
You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
Oh my! Face buster!
Man, that was vicious. Ducking out of trouble.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
He may get the three count.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He gets back into the ring.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Oh, catastrophic damage. Up high.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Arm drag. Nicely done.
To the gut.
He may be in a bad way here.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Jaw-shattering boot. Counters.
Nice breaker.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their trouble. Driven
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Wow! This is turning into Swanson Street.
Boom!
Boom! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And he gets set back into the ring. Forearm right to the jaw. Into the cover! And referee cuts off the count in one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
He eludes the cup.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Rest in peace.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Cover! Two! Very impressive elimination there. The field is starting to thin. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And back in the ring we go.
Oh my, what elevation!
It could be over here!
This is it!
He breaks the ref's count after one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Boom, what impact!
Put a stop to The Undertaker.
For the win! Two!
Eliminated, and we have a winner.
Here is your winner, B.
Impressively withstanding the onslaught.